Now, we didn't manage to make it out at Gamescom this year, but thanks to an invite to the Xbox One UK showcase, we did manage to get our hands on Microsoft's next generation console with some more game time. Up first is the open world digital canvas, Project Spark. First announced at E3 back in June, the intriguing Xbox One game is all about creating your own games. You can choose the world, pick gameplay scenarios, and even use Kinect to alter the behaviour of creatures to truly make every game unique. Available for Xbox One users in January and Windows 8 users from October this year, Project Spark is a cross-platform title. This means you can play games created on a tablet or smartphone using the Smart Glass app. FIFA 14 is set to be bundled for free with Xbox One pre-orders in Europe, and the beautiful game looks like it's in good hands once again. Visuals are typically impressive, and the bump up in frame rate makes for much smoother and fluid gameplay. Rise, Son of Rome is a brutal hack and slash epic set against a spectacular Roman Empire backdrop. Fighting in close quarters, the slick combat and gorgeous visuals should make this one of the first games to pick up when the Xbox One lands. Killer Instinct, a reboot of the arcade and SNES beat-em-up classic, is a good-looking fighter where pulling off 100-move combos is still as satisfying as it was back when the game was first launched in 1994. The Xbox One is set to launch in November, with Microsoft yet to confirm an official release date. We can safely say that the games we've played look and feel great and have got us even more excited to get our hands on the next-gen console. Remember to stay tuned to trustedreviews.com for all the latest news, details, and announcements about the Xbox One.